What up, YouTube? Back up in this mug. If you're hopping to some Eminem, favorite beach. Like, subscribe, and yeah, let me know what else you guys want me to check out. M. So, let's go.
You know what I'm saying? Like music, my first love, right? But what it turned into is like, you know, these cats got it now. She just like a hoe. You know what I mean? Yeah, bring it on. Yeah. Switch it up. Everybody ain't just shit on her name.
Young, I was hungry, I was chasing the bag. At 21, I was lucky to find an uneaten fucking honey bun. I forgot about now, I got money falling out. 50s, 100s, and 20s, and I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing, but we got something in common. Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting, and awful. So repugnant and ugly, I could give the bust a marathon, a run for its money. Yeah, and you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when the mother dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fiddle with your clitoris. Remember, you were
used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? Screw. You gonna let a bunch of ladies fall through a gold plan that I can't crack, bitch. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back.
Is that Ty Dolla $ign?
What you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite.
Always hated my smile. Mama told me it's goofy. I'd get picked on at school. Come home and she'd school me. She never sugarcoated it to me. She said if I wasn't so stupid and ugly, I wouldn't always get bullied. I think of my struggles, get emotional. Could be, cause how behind the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pussies, but I'm like a stroller, cause you'll see just how I roll if you push me.
That's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil, cause I just can't let loose of her. Just the thought of losing her makes me wanna just let loose on her. Then I hit the studio, trying to rendezvous with her.
Tell her it's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be. You and me, we rule the world. And we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
He used to be my favorite.
It's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be. You and me, we rule the world. And we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
He used to be my favorite.
Curtis.
With her. Tell her it's
50 cents, right, Curtis?
It's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be. You and me, we rule the world. And we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
He used to be my favorite. Bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? Screw. You gonna let a bunch of legs fall through a gold plan that I can't crack, man. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back. What you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite, bitch.
You fucking leaving me, bitch? I don't think so. Sit your motherfucking ass down. I swear to God, you run to that door, I'm gonna put one in the back of your fucking head. I'm gonna ask you this one time. Answer better be yes. Would you marry me again? Now that everything has changed, it'll never be the same as the aeroplanes we came from. Nas to Pac, Rock, Eric B, and Kane. But I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And although most are never gonna hit the level Cole or Weezy at, or be emotionally attached to your MTV raps. Running home from school to catch an episode, the feeling that it gave you to rip the plastic off the tape you hold and peel it back. Yeah, tear it off and play it. I swear to God, 4 o'clock, we cried around the TV, bought her in his underwear and socks. When Nani was con artist and Poof had his hair in locks. Yeah, back when Flavor Flav had us wearing clocks. Went back with Ed Lover, and there was two Dr. Dre's, that's a paradox. But I never thought I'd get so jealous at the thought of letting you go. Psychologically, it's gonna bother me. My eyes are already watering. Part of me, I wanna stop till I get you back. If I gotta put the work in and tell you I'm never giving this up. Other part wants to tell you just to get fucked. Go back to whatever deep that you suck. Get back together with the new slut. Giving up the vagina like a trip to the gyna. Kinda just wanna help you become bigger than you were. But I guess it'll slip your mind. You must be biding your time. Looking for someone to come along that'll make you feel like I did back when you were mine, huh? Yeah. But truthfully, it was never really you and me exclusively. And it's too many new MCs you can choose between. But no matter how many motherfuckers rant, but they can't do it like me. But I can't keep burning the candle at both ends. And I can't handle it when I leave. And you find another one. Now I gotta take this beat and dismantle it. I won't grieve when I kill you. But if I can't have you, bitch, nobody can hear me. I used to be your favorite.
Dang.
Yeah, I went.
Man. Man, oh man, that was a dope song. That was Eminem, Favorite Bitch. I hope you guys like that one. Like, subscribe, man. I think he went off. He went off on that song. I like that one. I like that one. Man. I like that one. I'm going to listen to that one again, though. But hope you guys like this. Like, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.